So today we are going to see about the eugenics, euphonics and euthenics. Eugenics, that is, it is the laws of genetics for improving the human race, that is applying the laws of genetics for improving the human race. And the term eugenics means well-born, and it was coined by Francis Galton in 1885. They may ask the one mark who coined the term eugenics, means Francis Galton in 1885. And for what this they had applied this eugenics means, for betterment of future generation and decreases in the abnormality of the human race. So two methods of eugenics: constructive method or positive eugenics, restrictive method or negative eugenics. First we will see the positive eugenics. To increase the consistently better or desirable germplasm. So better or best germplasm we can able to increase. So increase, and we have to collect the best germplasm in the society, and we have to preserve it for the future generation. The best germplasm means with a person with a vigored type, that is disease resistant person, and healthy person, no genetic disease, like that person you have to select. And you have to select the germ means chromosomes, that is sperm or ovum, you have to take and preserve it, and you have to do so many experiment, and you have to create the same person with the desirable character, that is the special characters, and that is called eugenics. So the desirable characters has to adapted. What are the measures you have to see? The following measures are early marriage, that is the person having desirable. So early marriage means so many people will be born, that is at the age of 16 a men and women got married, means they had so many number of children with the desirable character. So early marriage has to be done. And subsidizing the fit and the establishing the sperms, and that is, as I say, the banks of sperms and egg has to be preserved with the special germplasm, precious germplasm. So education for basic principles of genetics and eugenics, the person has to know about we have to create awareness about the genetics and eugenics to control the abnormality people, to not to have a disabled person in the world. That is one of the point. And that is promotion of genetic research. So it can able to, if we create like this, so it will promote what will be the next, what will be the next. That is, it is a way for genetic research also. So these are the points for positive eugenics. So it is a constructive one, and it is not created of nature. It is artificial only. It is, we are creating it. So artificially it is done, but it is against to nature, we can say. But what we can do, that is, we can control the abnormalities. So giving a birth to a handicapped child or a disabled person or having disease, we can stop the particular disease to exist in the world, particular person to exist and has to suffer a lot in the life. No, so we can control it. So this is a positive eugenics. Next is negative eugenics. To eliminate the defective germplasm of the society by adapting the following measures. So that is, the first one is the desirable, that is the special character to be evolved in the society. But here the unspecial, that is recessive, that is defective, the defective character has to be destroyed. So for this, what we have to do means sexual separation of the defectives. So they doesn't have to marry, and they doesn't involve in the sexual marriage, that is sexually they have to separate it, and the defectives has been sterilized completely. They have to kept in a separate place, and they have to be sterile, that is they have to be isolated from it. How now the period, that now it is a pandemic, the person is containing corona is completely isolated. Like that, a person with a genetic disease or some of the immune problem disease, they has to be separated, isolated. That is called sterilization technique. and control of immigration. So some may has now, as I'm talking about this corona period, what will happen in Chennai, the corona cases are rising. Most of the Chennai people are dispersed to the other places in Tamil Nadu. So that is called immigration, migration. And immigration is from other countries. So they had come now. So that has to be, if a defected person means in particular person, he has to be sterilized and he has to be isolated and finally he has to be killed. That is the negative eugenics part. So you have to control the immigration. Next, regulation of marriages. So sexes should be separate and there should be a regulation in marriage also. That should be also seen. So this is a negative, this is also negative, the negative one only, because a person is, that is, it is the eugenics is an apart from the nature. Okay, so this also create a negative eugenics. Euphonics. Symptomatic treatment of genetic disease of man is called euphonics or medical engineering. So the eugenics is a against to nature, but euphonics is not against to nature. A person is born with a genetic problem, so how it can be rectified? So you have to give the treatment, and that is called euphonics or medical engineering. And in 1960, Joshua Lederbeck coined the term euphonics, and it means normal appearing. So a person is born with normal appearing from the some genetic problem, and we have to treat it, and how to control the inherited genes from an affected person to the normal person, like the disease phenylketonuria, like the disease, it is an inborn error. So we have to rectify it with the medical engineering, that is called euphonics. Euthenics. So it is the improvement of science. So existing human people have some problems and they have to adapt to the environmental condition. Now the environmental condition is also changing because of our polluted world. Okay, so for this we have to improve how to save and secure the human race. That is called euthenics, and it can be achieved by better nutrition. If a person getting better nutrition, better desirable characters will be there. Okay. And unpolluted ecological condition. So the pollution free ecological condition should be given. Education and sufficient medical facilities has to be. If these three are there, euthenics will be automatically implemented in the world. Okay. And the human race is protected. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any doubts, please post your doubts in the comment box. I will clarify you. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to Science Easy Tech channel.